is step one. How to pick a green tomato.
This is a green tomato.
Show us where you got it. What is that?
It's a radish!
So, you're gonna tell us about step three?
So you need to wash the vegetables off and you gotta look very closely, make sure there's no more dirt. Just like what I'm doing, I'm brushing the dirt all off the leaves.
What kind of vegetables do we use today? Which ones you like?
The radishes.
I'm washing the little tomatoes.
Why?
I'm putting them in the jar. It's for so we can cut them.
This is step four. And you want to cut this gently so you can have small pieces back and forth too.
How do you make a cake, man?
Egg, sugar, carrot, egg, butter,
lots of
flour,
butter. Yeah,
milk.
This is the five. Add the vinegar to the water, then boil it.
What else could you add if you want it?
Apples.
Vinegar.
We just added vinegar.
Mangoes.
Mango pickles?
Sugar.
Well, good.
Spice
hot sauce.
Spicy pepper.
This is step six.
We're gonna put the sugar up in the pot.
Go for it.
And in the pot.
Careful, it's hot. Yeah.
Hey.
Ooh. Two more times.
Mark.
It's gonna disappear.
One more time. Add a little bit less.
I'm doing so.
Awesome. I'm
not gonna do that. This is step seven.
Perfect. Great.
This is step
What are those?
And these are tomatoes. And some of it is radishes.
We're pouring the salt, sugar, vinegar, and water mixture into the jars filled with vegetables. What step is it? Step 9. Right.
And then in 3 days, it will turn into a pickle.